I'm the god of lightning! Ah! All right, wise gamers, we're back! We're back! We're back better than ever, baby. I got a couple specials upcoming for you this week. Steam NextFest is up, so expect a lot of the content in the next couple days to be related to games I've been trying. Today's game is Voin. It's like a Doom/first-person Souls-like game. Super fun. Highly recommend going to play it if you have a Steam demo. If not, if you have a Steam account, I highly recommend going to play the demo. It's a big demo, unlike some other demos. But as always, if you enjoyed the content, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and leave a comment below if you're also enjoying Steam NextFest. Let me know what games you're trying out, Wise Gamers. And let's get into Voin. Carvel, come up here. Show your represent, Carvel. Represent. Represent, Carvel. All right, let's play this game.
Lightning. I am your master. And you are the pinnacle of my creation.
Oh, this looks dope.
Rise now and serve me and the world. Rise now.
Oh, this looks sick. No, I ain't rising, I'm falling. This looks cool. Bro, some of these Steam NextFest games are lit. Gonna make me broke. Is that my sword? That piano in the background's lit. Alright. It's a first person. What kind of game is this? What's those down there? Those are my dashes. Whoa, what the heck is this stuff? What's this stuff? What's this stuff? Ooh, what's this? Arcane of Retribution. No fall damage, huh? That's cool. Die then! Oh, this I know this looks like archaic, but it looks fun. Oh, this is crazy. Hold on, wait a minute. Was that a crit? Use a dash while highlighting gel to avoid damage. Okay, let's see if we can do it. Light attack, hold for RB. Us. Runes of Thunder. Can I equip any of this stuff? Or is it automatically equipped? I did, I restored heart charges. Nowhere. Can I just keep going down? I feel like a bad mofo playing this game. Beast weapon? Should we move in combat? A chest. A ritual skull. Dude, this game looking cool. Okay. Oh, this game is sick. This reminds me of the old school hack and slash games. Harpy. Game is, I might actually discount my buy this game. What the heck? This Doom style S sword game? What's this thing? Gathering Storm? It says corrupted. What does that mean? Where do I cleanse things? Okay. Where the enemy's at, bro? I'm ready. Throw me in, Captain. Oh! Oh, that was crazy. What's this way? I'm the god of lightning! Ah! I was getting a sword? Heck yeah, I'm gonna equip the wind stalker. Oh, it's corrupted. I can't use anything corrupted. I got all these weapons. When do I get uncorrupted stuff, huh? Better be this light up here. My little gremlins! Hadja, hadja! Yo, this is... What am I playing right now? Mote of power absorbed? I forgot how to do my powers. Oh, What? I could spin to win, baby. I forgot how to uncorrupt things. That's some dope soul. What's that? This is crazy! Oh my god, I almost died! Woo, I was on my last heart. Welcome to Amicrest. This is your hub. Cleanse, unlock the corrupted. Where do I do that at? Okay, but this is, I'm trying to figure out where I cleanse. Door, maybe? Change level? What'd that do? I wanna cleanse the weapons. Okay, I gotta figure out what I gotta do. I wanna cleanse my weapons. How do I cleanse? Cleanse, unlock, corrupted loot, welcome, collect during the runs, level up your character and heal after you decide which open world level you want to explore. Only one is currently available in the demo. How do I cleanse stuff? Now, show me how to cleanse things, game. Is it this one? What does this do? So that's not the one to cleanse stuff in. Maybe it's this one. No, it's the Hall of Reflection. It's definitely the one to cleanse things in. Dang, I want to cleanse! Come on, I just want to cleanse my items. I'm trying to figure out how to do that. Thank you. Oh, I cleansed all of it? That's crazy. Let's go, I'm ready! I'm ready, I upgraded my stuff. There's no things in the demo, but we are able to go into our next world. Cover, we're doing it. I don't know where to heal though, but we'll cross that bridge later. Only one portal to go through. Here I come, Camelot! Sucker. I'm out. Oh, what? Bro, he's invisible. What do you mean? We're gonna go kill that dude. Get my moat. Let me guess, they're all alive again? Dirty dog. Is that my old body? I don't know if I like this too much. This is crazy. How do I get there? I'm gonna say, can I go like this? Then I go. Oh, I probably dumped it. Take the moat. Okay, fam. Okay, fam! There. I don't know where you decided to come from, but I don't appreciate it. I appreciate it. I could just look up at the sky and get out of here. To go dodge, and I freaking hit the wrong button. I hit the B button, thinking I'm playing a different game. Oh, heck nah! I should've just took the portal out of there. And that sword just looks lit. I forgot I could do that with this one. Oh, I feel so good playing this game. It feels so satisfying. Head off. Oh man, they're about to kill me. About to kill me! This kind of open world thing-ish too, like, that's kind of crazy. Can I swim in the water? I feel like this is the way I gotta go, right? Towards the big castle? Can I not go any higher? There's a house over here. Definitely an abandoned village, right? Like, there's just evil people everywhere over here. Right in the face. I'm just going crazy. These guys be trying to sneak up on your boy. You ain't gonna catch me, copper. You ain't gonna catch me sleeping. This is an in-depth demo. Like, what the heck? Like, there's only one world, but this world to explore is crazy. Ronum remains. Run around my sword out. Never know what enemy you're gonna run into. I think I gotta go that way if I'm being completely honest with you. You can go and explore so many places here. Open that door. This is like giving me real Doom-like vibes, and I like it. Like original OG Doom, you know what I'm saying? So I gotta go. What's this way? Why do you want me to come this way? What's this way, huh? Looks like there's another way to come from over there. Get up there now. But I wouldn't have to go that way, right? It definitely wants me to go. This is a crazy game. What the heck am I playing right now? Definitely wants me to go up that way, right? Oh, okay. What about my chest back and trying to figure out where I'm trying to go here. Definitely gotta go that way. Oh, what the heck hit me? Oh, what the? First of all, that thing came out of nowhere. I lost all my stuff. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. I don't know where I was dead at. Oh, good thing it's got a beam of light. You literally start. I went the longest way there possible. I think I get to the top of the dungeon. I think I have to get to the top of the dungeon. So I went the most easiest way to get there, is what you're telling me, game. That man up. Nah, I can't believe I want the faster way there. Unironically, I went the fastest way there. I'm telling you, I gotta get up there. I just don't know how to get up there. Oh no. Oh, what the heck? And this, ladies and gentlemen, is why I don't play roguelike games. So we've been 37 minutes in and I'm hooked. Like, I want to go buy this game like right now. I don't even know when it comes out. But that's Voin. Voin? That's Voin for you. And like, I don't even know like how to level up my character, but there's ways to level up that I don't even know. Can't even level up in the demo, so like, yeah, that's the game. As always, if you like content, don't forget to hit that comment, like, subscribe button. Thanks for stopping by the Fortune Bad Gaming Decisions, and have a great day, wise gamers.